Amelia Island. A treasure land of golf on one end of the island, the Victorian town of Fernandina Beach on the other end. Florida's first vacation destination. This episode of The Traveling Golfer will unearth all of the treasures on Amelia Island, including the treasure of the daily sunset and also sunrises. This narrow island has the bay on one side, the ocean on the other. It's a treat for all of the senses, and you'll see that on this latest episode of The Traveling Golfer. This is the Oak Marsh Golf Course at the Omni Amelia Island Plantation Resort, a peat dye gem. Mike Block is the director of golf at this masterpiece. To have yourself associated with the peat dye name, it's got to be a good start.
I mean, this is a beautiful place. You're right on the marsh. You can't ask for anything better. What a great place to come to work every day. And the golf course really resonates with the design of nature.
A lot of the huge live oaks with the hanging Spanish moss, very typical of the whole low country that goes from South Carolina through Georgia through the upper part of Florida, a nature preserve with a golf course in it.
You know, Mr. Dye did a great job building the golf course as a fair golf course. It's typical, you know, small fairways, but if you hit a good shot, you're rewarded. And, you know, that's what I love about peat dye design, is you're rewarded for good shots. If you hit a bad shot, well, you're going to pay for it. But Oak Marsh is fair to the average golfer, is fair to the good golfer, and that's what I love about Oak Marsh.
Now I'm going to ask you the question I don't ask golf course architects' favorite holes, because they all say all of the holes, but there's got to be a couple that really stand out.
No, absolutely. There's what we kind of call Dye's Alley, right? We have 16, 17, and 18. So number 16 is our signature hole. It's a par 3. It's right on the intercoastal marsh. Challenging but beautiful hole. 17 is another hole right on the marsh. So you're kind of captivated by the beauty, but you got to keep your mind on the golf course.
Number 17, the number one handicap hole, from an island tee over a huge force carry. Maybe I'll move up a tee.
And number 18, it's a par 5. But it's challenging, but you're going to get your opportunity to get a birdie. And so it's three holes to, if the tournament's coming down to it, if you're having a Nassau bet with your buddies, great three holes to finish on.
So read between the lines, viewers. If you come to 16 with only one ball left in your bag, you may not finish. Make sure you have a couple extra.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Yeah. You're going to want to hit a good shot there. That's for sure. Guests at the Omni Amelia Island Plantation Resort have access to over 1,300 acres. This is not your typical Florida beach town. We're set between the beach of the Atlantic coast and the marshes of the west coast. It has a southern feel with trails covered by beautiful tree canopy with hanging Spanish moss. We have 10 dining outlets, great outdoor recreation and spa, and a beautiful shopping village.
And now it's time for the Strack-a-Line putt of the day. Downhiller, little bit breaking left to right toward the water. Confidence helps eliminate the three putts.